They don't know nothing about them. Nothing about them. They don't know nothing about them. They don't know nothing about them. It's a good day. It's a good day. It's a good day. I gotta say that today is a good day. It's a good day. It's a good day. It's a good day. No, it's a wish a motherfucker would day.
The morning is 3 o'clock.
It's like 7 o'clock.
She says, freaking morning.
It feels like it's 10 a.m. and shit.
It feels like it. We just got up, but it's 3 o'clock.
Stop. Don't, no more. No more, Chanel. No more saying hi to the camera. She's cut off. Like, I'm going to block that part out every, like, as much as I can. Chanel, hi. Good morning, guys.
Good where morning,
the fuck,
guys.
Where the fuck morning
Yay.
At?
No, it's definitely not morning.
like all the way. They were, me and Melanie had to fill them in about their rambunctious night last night. Like, 40.
I did not.
I don't recall saying that.
Like... No. Like,
I don't recall shouting that.
No, what she was saying on stuff, I felt like you said, or bad. They was saying all the world.
Yes.
I thought it was in front of GPS and how to get the 40-40, so I was like,
we were going to the strip club.
We was going to Starlet. Y'all was in the back like, we should go to 40 then. Let's go to 40.
No, or it's free admission. Let's go to 40. And it was like,
nah.
Bruh.
Right.
Fuck it. I guess
I should have let y'all know, but I guess
it's
I would.
3 against 2.
No, I would have went whatever.
No, because I literally.
No, they went. Like, it was attitude.
Y'all was going to show.
Y'all was adamant about that 40 shit.
No, I went to the strip club.
Because it was like everything that y'all asked about, it was, y'all was like so
if we didn't do it so fast,
it was like y'all would tell us like turn the music on, turn on this song. We like, okay, I'm trying to make sure she's going in the right direction. I'll do that in a second. My song, I asked for that like 20 minutes ago and I still haven't heard it.
I'm so sorry, y'all.
I'm like,
oh, me. Like no party, y'all not playing party.
I'm like, oh, I'm like, we might as well just party.
Cardi the entire time now. But then Miguel called freaking.
I want to say I apologize to you, Melanie and Lola.
We could have, you know what we could have did? We could have got dressed. We could have sat right here in the car in the motherfucking driveway and
we would have
turned on the music, yep. Acting like we was going somewhere, and I think y'all would have been so satisfied.
Like on life, that's how lit y'all were.
Y'all been so satisfied. Like, we ain't even going nowhere, but we let it talk. Y'all was so happy go lucky. Me and Lola in the car, like,
we're not even having fun.
We better go somewhere.
Like, I swear to God.
I don't give a damn. Like, we better go somewhere.
And then the last, the wrong person that had been on the phone was Michael. Because Michael is a amp man. He like 40-40. I'm looking like,
he like, okay, shit, that's what
I don't want to hear that. A damn thing about any 40.
Soon as y'all said, he said, that's where the ball is at. And the, ooh, and Wall Street. And then when y'all was like, shit, well, that's what we need to be. I was like, there goes all the ass yeah. that I was supposed to see tonight.
Oh, I know.
I really thought we
supposed to go. I thought we still were going to strip club. I was confused.
And low key, when we got there, when we got to 40 and saw it was like kind of bunk, I was like, okay, I know everybody going to agree to like rotate out of this bitch. Y'all was just like,
okay, let's go.
No, what the fuck?
I couldn't even say how many people was in here. I was so drunk. Like, I remember people here, and that's like,
it was
no,
like,
I
didn't
thought
it
was
going to
leave a lot sooner, but y'all
me
was still
too,
dancing.
But y'all was
like, okay, why am I still dancing?
Like, especially because I'm like, since it was only like maybe 12:31 by the time we got there. I'm like, oh, okay, it's still super early. We could still hit the strip club. Strip club don't close till 4 o'clock. I'm like, come on, everybody.
Yeah, I can tell you was real low key then at this moment. Because, like, normally you'd be like, let's go. We can go somewhere else. It's real bumps. You just was like, whatever.
Nah, she came to me and was just like,
we just gonna have to make it work.
Yeah, she said, come on.
I felt like I was having a time of my life. Like, ah. I didn't even know it was bumps. I don't want you paying attention.
I literally looked at my snaps finally. And all I heard somebody in the background saying, happy birthday, Rossi. You like, yeah.
Right, it was not her birthday.
Like, okay, it's my birthday today.
It's not her birthday.
Like, get up this morning, over here twerking. I was like, okay, well, I gotta act like now. I can't be like, it ain't my birthday.
It's going for the team at his best. I swear.
Dude, that was a hot drunkness.
That is so funny.
I was like, maybe I get free, so I ain't get nothing for me.
A free shout out.
A free shout out, right. Every 2 minutes. All right. And he stopped even saying yours. And it became my birthday after that. Like, he's like, what's up, Lexa? Woo! That was nice.
I got me snoring.
That was too much.
Yeah, like, oh. Make your own party and shit.
Yes. Inside the party, though. Because I know people was looking at us like,
they was like, what brought y'all out here? I was like, we from here. And they was like, well, what brought y'all? I'm like, it's her birthday. Ah, they're like, oh, that's
but I know they knew we wasn't from here. Because first of all, when we got there, our drunk asses throws all the jackets on the table. We just walked past the fucking door. At the fucking door.
He told me twice, then like, damn, bartender.
Yeah, like, okay. He was trying to give us our drinks. He, like, rotating the table with the drinks, like, where can I put them down? I'm trying to rotate jackets off, like, okay, give me a second. Then he mouth, like, signals to her, like, I told you about the damn jackets. Because she said, like, oh, okay, coat check, okay. And then she went right back to dancing, like, he came with the drinks, like.
He'll be okay.
I'm like, I couldn't even say nothing. I grabbed my jacket. Then I'm like, I don't even know where to put the rest of these jackets.
I'm like, I don't even know if I brought my jacket home. Like, I don't know where my shit is.
Oh, shit. It's probably in the, I don't know.
I mean, I have no idea. Because I'm like, did I even bring a jacket in? Did I
leave
the
car? Oh, snaps.
I have no idea where my jacket is. But I don't think it was none in it. So I'm just like, well, I just lost my
All right, let's check the car and go on ahead and.
It's a jacket. No, that's not a jacket.
Yeah. All right, we can head out and check the car.
I'm with Summer now.
Catching them up. She was
the ratchet shenanigans.
Right.
Things that you want, baby. Tell me you want it. I got it, baby.
Tell me that you want now, baby.
You're hoping, wishing, name your position. I got it, baby.
Look at how good my bae looks. She's so beautiful, isn't she? Up here matching my fly and shit.
Aw, so cute.
Look at them. Look at them. We all too fucking fancy.
Let them.
I'ma look for all the eye candy. What did y'all mean it?
The motherfucking Sephora, y'all. Right there.
It's time to go. It's
motherfucking go. Sephora. I know Chanel like, no. But she wants this one oil, so she might as well.
Dang it.
I just want to go to Inglot. I just want to go to.
I ain't trying to pay that tax though.
What tax?
That's New York City tax.
It could be doing like a.
It shouldn't be bad.
Shit. I know they don't tax clothes, right? But I don't know about
everything.
Nothing?
Really?
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what's up.
It should be like, if they don't have sales tax.
We can play a game that we can pretend how we can
make. Yeah. Ooh. What? I would literally think about drinking her bathwater.
Oh my god.
Think about it. But, oh, look at them. Look at them trying to jam over there. Y'all better do it. I'm gonna be able to see that. Camera probably not even tilted toward them. Oh my god. It is. Where they go? Oh. Right. Yeah. Melanie and Chanel.
Just what about Melanie and Chanel? What you got to say about us?
Listen, I'm just out, they talking about me and Sephora.
Oh, with your assistance, ma'am. Oh, you should get this. This is the bomb for your skin. This is the bomb
you
for this.
You should buy it.
I mean, 20% off.
You can always use my VIB rouge so you get 20% off.
And give you points in the meantime.
I mean, and all, I'm going to accumulate on myself. I'm already rouge again.
We already know.
Oh, shit, it's lighting up my camera. I gotta get over here. It's so bright. You know what, low-key, I wanna go into this Forever 21. And I gotta fix my beret. I can't be out here like this. Nisha and them right here, just stopping at every damn stop along the way. By the time, like, we're not even gonna go to the comedy. Like, I'm telling you, we're not gonna make it to the comedy show.
But I really don't care about the comedy show. I just wanna go to the strip club like we said we were supposed to.
You know what, yeah, no, I do wanna go to the strip club. Shit, hopefully we're able to find, like a Zara so we can look for La Mila something. Baby Mila. Where's Avery?
Hey, get over here.
You know she ain't got, make sure you keep your women close. Ow! This fucking close.
Close? Lola crazy.
You just
bring
this out?
She smells good as fuck.
Come here.
Smells good as fuck, girl. I'm trying to see something. I'm trying to see some shorty. Ooh.
Wow.
Tight as fuck. You gotta be, see, you gotta be inappropriate, your girl. Let her know.
We gotta,
she's still,
if
still
we shit. Get them in the back of the picture, it would be great.
Y'all can see here.
Little assistance, oh. Cooperation.
I feel like some of the service we've been receiving so far out here has been very watered down, to say the least, compared to what it is that we're used to receiving in other locations. Not that everywhere back home has been exceptional or whatnot, but I don't know, I feel like a lot of the servers out here are entitled because this is, like, I guess a touristy area. So for the most part, money will come, but it's like, like, if you're gonna be about your money, be good to everybody, regardless of the situation, you know, unless they're like assholes and shit. But we're in Times Square right now, and at Dallas BBQ.
Hello. Hey guys.
Hello. I love that ring.
Oh, thank you, girl. Somebody sit right here. You guys drink alcohol today or no?
Yes.
Let me see y'all anything. I love the hair and everything. Y'all give me life.
Face. Don't wait. Oh shit.
What
he said? Beat to death.
Yeah.
Beat it. Beat that shit. Kill it. Kill it right now. By the way, why am I taking out my ID?
I'm not drinking either.
If you're not drinking it, no. But he just asked if we were. So whoever's partaking of liquor.
Melanie's like, tonight
I'm getting fucked up.
I will be the one that's not just sober. I mean, the one that a little bit sober.
That's gonna be me tonight.
Right. Until we get ready for the strip club. You know what? I'll take a little sip.
It's your birthday.
Hey.
All eyes is on you.
Yes, that's what I need right now.
I'm thankful.
Alexis, how long are you gonna put that damn lip chapstick on my lips? That's how Chanel be, like, just extra moist. Don't even poke them out like that.
Like,
be doing like 20 swipes around.
When are we eating though?
Yeah, that's my question. So y'all want to eat now?
I'm not hungry right
I'm
now.
Saying, but like when? Like at a certain time that you guys want to eat or? Because like you said, the comedy show is at 9.
But you said we ain't going to make
comedy show. Melanie said, fuck it.
Oh, okay. So I'm like, we can't do all this if we going to go to the comedy show too.
We still on tourist mode right now.
Okay, that's fine.
Girl, the goddess. It was like the day after my birthday or something.
Dude, in Illinois, I don't know if this happens in other states, but in Illinois, I feel like they zoom in on your face and make it fatter than it is. Like my my face is brown as hell.
Hold on, let me show you.
Cause I'm like, my face isn't this chunky. At least I don't think it is.
No, it's not.
And like, you know, little do I know, y'all like, Lola, no, that's exactly how your fucking face looks.
Looks just like you.
Like, they zoomed in. I would show y'all, but it has, like, my info on there and stuff. So, like, my name and stuff and my address.
I was like,
no, this is your ID on your driver's license.
Yeah, because my driver's license,
my ID looks normal.
Like a mugshot on Mills.
I wasn't smiling at all. Like,
I wouldn't show y'all over.
I could
like,
tell you wasn't happening.
I was just like let's get this show. It was a long line. Like, I was over it. So by the time they called my name, I was just like. Yeah. She was like, you don't want to smile? I was like, I am smiling.
Whatever this drink is, like, it looks so good.
It does. Apple martini.
Yes.
Moscato.
It looks so good.
And a shot of Ciroc.
Like, I just love the colors.
It does look good, low key.
And then you're like, okay, I want to order this. All right, $75.
No, that's in South Beach. It's only probably like $20.
Oh, yeah, she does have it because it looks just like that.
It does look good.
I want a frozen ass drink.
I need some frozen. Oh,
you feel like when it's frozen, yeah, they water it down. The ice.
I don't drink.
She didn't get the virgin of something.
And it looks pretty.
Yeah, get that.
She be wasting money on stuff. Yeah, let me get a, what you call it?
Let her get a slushie.
No, she get a slushie,
but. Slushie.
You got a slushie? She got a thing, y'all. Okay, they have slushies.
Did somebody change my birthday to the air?
Yes.
Yes.
You drinking vape or no?
No, I'm not drinking, but, well, technically I am, but I'm not drinking alcohol.
Okay.
So, like, I was trying to see.
You can do, like, a virgin frozen pina colada, all the drinks and food are right here. You can do, like, a virgin pina colada or a virgin strawberry daiquiri, and you can add a flavor.
And I have.
Yeah, you check my
order. Okay. What y'all want to drink for the ones who show me the ID? What you want to drink?
Now everything is frozen.
You can do a margarita on the rocks, you can do a Jack and Coke, Mama Nice Tea, if you want. We're just known for frozen.
Oh,
are you guys
ordering
food?
No, not right now.
We're
trying
to
drink right now.
Okay, that's
fine. Okay, so I want to do this. How would this
drink? It's like a watermelon frozen drink.
Oh, yeah, you said you would fucking die with the watermelon.
Can they make me like a Henny-rita?
Huh?
Can they make me like a margarita with Hennessy in it?
Now we have a...
I know y'all got a Henny colada, I saw that, but it's frozen.
Now you can do, well, the margarita's made with tequila. Now if you want to do a shot of, you can do the margarita on the rocks, you can do a shot of Hennessy. But there's no, they're going to charge you more.
So it's no...
But we don't have a Hennessy margarita.
And there's no other Hennessy drinks besides this colada.
Yeah, you can do Hennessy on the rocks, Hennessy at Coke, or Hennessy frozen pina colada, or Hennessy and Jack, however you want to do it. But we don't have a margarita with like all Hennessy in it like that.
What's in a bulldog? What's
that's going to be a margarita with the beer inside.
Okay.
Tequila. You can add a flavor.
Oh.
You know what you want to drink, man?
So you gonna leave me drinking by myself? Okay, so you said I can have
Oh
man, those only ones.
And those are only two frozen ones. And we have our other drinks like lemonade, sodas, and all that.
Alright, I guess I'll have a frozen daiquiri.
A frozen strawberry daiquiri?
Yes, make it a little strong.
No, it's burning.
No, I gotta make it sound like a real drink.
Yeah, I don't think I'm with a large or small one.
How small is the small?
I'll put the large. Large is only $2 more. The large is like a 20 ounce bottle.
Oh, this is good. I am not okay, hungry at all, but I'm looking at food.
And I mean, it smells.
I don't know how big it is.
You don't want nothing to drink, babe? You're not eating no drink?
Oh, no, no.
I want ice water.
Some water?
I want a regular.
Yeah, how big is the regular?
The small is 10 ounces.
Yeah, that is. Yeah, I'll take a 10 ounce. I'm about to get lit.
So regular person, that great. So what do you drink here?
Oh, I can add a flavor?
Yeah, I already come strawberry.
This is a 20 ounce.
Yeah, that comes large, 20 ounces.
I'm gonna take a water for now, but I'm gonna keep looking because I'm gonna get a drink back
here.
This is a margarita, right? The Bulldog.
Bulldog, that's a margarita with the
okay, beer.
I'm gonna add a flavor, strawberry with tomato.
I want Chinese, but okay.
Yeah. I'm
gonna
add
before
main,
I order it.
I'm gonna make
it.
Do
you like
a lime
margarita?
What's lime? You
can
add
like,
flavor.
Like, get some kind of a spice in, and then I just want to see what's going to around.
Spring Fever is like a watermelon. A lot of multiple flavors.
I don't really understand this liquor talk. Right, look at that.
I was like, what are these things? They're bursting bubble. I'm like, why am I getting
sick?
She got two parts to her drink.
That's why I said, I like these drinks. They come with instructions and shit.
Yeah.
You take your beer out for minutes or something. I don't know.
Yes. Oh, it's so good. It's like candy, like an Airhead. Y'all see this? Everybody.
And I'm here pitifully drinking my drink. It's so good though.
Oh, okay. Bam! Look at them. Look at them. Yes, we are.
It's bright right here.
It is. It is. You tried to step on me.
Okay, you say so. I'm sorry.
Boy, the level of hate I'm experiencing.
Yeah, I just thought I was happy. I was hating.
Yes.
I want some soup to warm my ass up.
But look at them. Bad boy, I swear to God. On a worse behavior. Worse. You know, this is the exception. Ain't that right, y'all? Yes.
It's cold.
But they got the lit. Oh, guess who getting lit tonight? I am with my daiquiri. Hold on, what type of daiquiri is this?
Strawberry.
Oh, my strawberry daiquiri.
Yeah, she don't
normally. Yeah, I don't normally drink, but liquor. See, I have liquor in here that y'all don't see. The liquor is called Ghost.
Hey. That's a dope name.
Yes. Yes. It's Ghost, meaning
you never know when that shit gonna appear.
Right. Right.
It might never appear.
Accurate. Yeah. I guess gift shops are a must when you're traveling. I was talking to, oh, hold on, I'm gonna see if my little sister's name is over here. Oh, hold on, shoot, they're missing. They need to be up. They're super low.
One
name. Oh, shoot. I don't see any form of Layla. I guess I can't expect that. There's a Lauren, Leah, no Layla.
Identifying Kimora and Kyrie.
Girl, yeah, fail. Wait. Let's see. Like, yo, that dude was like hella weird. You hear me? That dude was hella weird. He followed us in here. That dude right there. With the
hoodie?
Yeah. He followed us in here, but then that dude with the hoodie. It was, I don't know, it's just weird. I don't know, maybe I'm thinking too deep into it or something, but yeah, I don't know. Like, hopefully he wasn't like scouting us, because at the end of the day, I'm a fucking boxer. I don't play games.
Oh,
Melanie, they even have your damn name right here.
Hey, it's kind of basic.
Oh, it is basic, but it's cute. Girl, she not too big for this.
It says 0 to 6.
Mm-hmm. Mila's becoming a little dumpling.
She is.
Like,
they got my name over here too.
Hey. Dang, you just everywhere. Shit, I don't see any.
I know it's not probably a Mila. It's probably not a.
Right,
it's
I'm
my
like,
mom's name, but it's not spelled correctly.
Sure.
Oh, look, this is.
Okay. Right, dang, so both of y'all. Well, of course I can't. I don't know. I feel like Layla is like.
I like the yellow.
Not like
the yellow one better though.
Yeah.
Yeah. If they got Layla in the yellow one, I'm gonna get.
I don't see it. Fuck you, you evil motherfucker.
Oh yeah, I would rather her.
Fuck you. Who was?
I just sent you the text.
Bow head.
All right, niece, you ready? We're on our way to the Mac store because
10 minutes right here in Times Square, and I'll give y'all a ticket for 10.
No, thank you.
We're about to go to the Mac store because niece wanted to. She's been wanting to check it out, shit, since she made it to freaking Chicago Hill. And they didn't have a pro store there.
One.
Well, they do, but it wasn't close to where we were shopping at the time. So we're headed to get her.
I'm
And it's cold.
Oh, yeah. Is this another fucking Sephora?
I'm feeling good.
Oh, really? Oh, let me wait on her. Hold on. It's like kind of for real cold here. Dude, you don't look like you want your money. Still like that. She has a headache.
Yeah,
mini ATM
right here.
Oh yeah.
Shit. They plays no games. Yeah. Like no.
I feel like I look cool in a bottle.
A bottle.
Not from right here, but like extra right here.
Oh, pretend to propose.
Yes. To be extra. Like
thank you guys.
Oh my God, baby.
Thank you. Thank you. Somebody,
like, I'm like, with stupid shit, like, just to even make a scene. Like, even if she said no, like, just be like, hell no. I'm not just like, oh my God, baby, like, why would you do that to me?
Right.
All right, here we go. Mail. Mail. Ain't got no ring.
Hell no, you see this, and then you get a ring.
Like, so, somebody got it lit over here.
Right.
Oh, they better sing. Right. Oh, wait. Get a pic of me.
You want to make a don't?
Oh, that shit. Somebody. I don't want to intro somebody's pic. You said what? Who? What the? I don't care. They don't own that.
Can you mind?
Yes.
Melanie! I done asked this girl to get a picture of me. I asked you to get a picture of me. Yes.
You don't care, bro. She can put it on.
Okay. All right, here. Okay. Hold on. Shoot, I'm gonna have to cut y'all off for this moment. Peace.